Did you know in Spider-Man, during the scene where Peter tests out his webbing in his bedroom and ends up smashing his lamp, if you get a closer look at his wallpaper in the background, you'll see that the design on it strongly resembles a spider's web. This is a clever little nod to Peter's alter ego, who he becomes later in the movie. If you like this, subscribe for more.